Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. The angle of elevation of the top of a tower from a point on the ground which is 30 meter away from the foot of the tower is 30 degree. Find the height of the tower. Let us first understand the angle of elevation. Suppose we want to observe point P from Q. Then PQ is the line of sight, as line of sight is a line drawn from the eye of an observer to the point viewed by the observer. Now, the angle of elevation of the point viewed is the angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when the point being viewed is above the horizontal level. So in this figure, Q1 is the horizontal line. The angle of elevation of P from Q is the angle formed by PQ with QR. This implies the angle of elevation is angle PQR. So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Let us first draw a simple diagram to represent our given problem. Here, AB represents a tower. Let's see the point on the ground which is 30 meter away from the foot of the tower B. According to the question, the angle of elevation of A from C is 30 degree. So we have given angle ACB is equal to 30 degree and BC is equal to 30 meter. We want to find the height of the tower, that is AB we want to find. Now, to determine AB, we choose a trigonometric ratio which involves both AB and BC. We will choose the trigonometric ratio tan 30 or cot 30 as the ratio involves both AB and BC. So in right triangle ABC, we have AB upon BC is equal to tan 30 degree. Now, AB we want to find, so AB over BC is given to us 30 meter. Now, tan 30 is 1 over root 3. That is, AB is equal to 30 over root 3. Now, multiply the numerator and denominator by root 3. We get AB is equal to 30 into root 3 over root 3 into root 3, and this is equal to 30 root 3 upon 3. On cancellation we have AB is equal to 10 root 3. This implies the height of the tower is 10 root 3 meters. Hence the answer for the above question is 10 root 3 meters. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.